Hey y'all, today I am doing a DIY video, and it's just like simple things that your kids could do, adults could do, anybody could do. So, is it? Okay. I just had to make sure that my device was recording because sometimes I cannot see. So, today we will be making some ornaments with some fillers and also some like pom-pom stuff, so we will be putting that in, and I think we might be making something else that I don't know about. But other than that, before I get started with the video, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave your comments down below what other DIYs you guys want to see next in the next video. So let's just get started with the video. And that was a rubber band that fell off of my finger. Alright, let's get started. So I got most of my supplies at the Dollar Tree, Walmart, or Target. So today we will be doing the ornaments. And we will be putting the fillers in and these in. And then we'll put the top on and hang it on the tree, but this tree's way too small for that, but whatever. So I need my other filler. Okay, so let's get this open. If I could get open. Why is it adult proof? Come on. There we go. So it's gonna get a little messy here, so I guess that's okay. Maybe I could do one at a time, maybe? We'll see. And I'm just winging this on the spot here, so it's just gonna be a wing machine over here. I don't know what that means, but alright. And these are LED lights, just to give you guys a heads up on that. So, okay. Boy, still have that cough. But hopefully that cough will be gone by Christmas. Okay, so we're almost done here. So now the next step is just to put the pom-poms in. And you could just put whatever color you want, like one specific color or all three. So I'm gonna do a little bit of everything. So I think I want green, white, red of the big one. And then some of the smaller ones. Let's get them out. Alright, so we got the mediums and the really small ones. Alright, and they always want to fly away from you. Okay. And last but not least, the whites. And in we go. So I'm gonna do white first, and then the red, and green. And I'm going to spread them out. And I'm going to add a few more in. And I think that will be it for me on that one. So I'm going to put the topper on. And sometimes the topper is a little dangerous, so if you're going to do this with little kids, I would not suggest having them touch this part just because it's sharp when you put it back in. So let's get this back on. I wish I had like an easier method to put the toppers back on the ornament. So, and here's my ornament. And I did dim the lights a little bit, so that has more like Christmassy look. Okay, what else should we do? I think that's about it, I think. Because I did plan two DIYs for this video, and I can't find what the other thing was. I think that was just the one DIY for right now. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and people, I'm doing a video. Be quiet. Okay, neighbors just want to make noise and stuff, so I'm just going to go before someone interrupts me. And I will see you guys in the next video. And yep, bye.